3 o'clock, there was some plastic caught fire outside the building up here. And just going from there and get that plastic on fire, because she was gone. We've got about 5 or 6 different fire departments here, hitting the plus the state of Tennessee and the forestry. The guy just told me a minute ago they had a container outside of here, so that's good, it's not getting the wood, no houses. Well, the biggest thing is, too, nobody was hurt. We all work together. All of us have kind of agreements. They need us, we go. We need them, they come. It works good. We appreciate everyone out there.